हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी विड्थ ऑफ पेवमेंट, कर्ब, डिवाइडर, शोल्डर। नाउ द मैक्सिमम अलाउेबल विड्थ ऑफ व्हीकल एज पर आईआरसी इज 2.44 मीटर व्हिच इज शोन हियर। नाउ फॉर वन लेन रोड वी हैव टू कीप द विड्थ ऑफ द रोड एज 3.75 मीटर बिकॉज द ओवरऑल विड्थ ऑफ व्हीकल इज 2.44 मीटर एंड वी हैव टू कीप द साइड क्लियरेंस एज 0.655 मीटर व्हिच इज शोन हियर। नाउ फॉर टू लेन रोड वी हैव टू कीप द विड्थ ऑफ पेवमेंट एज 7 मीटर बिकॉज द विड्थ ऑफ व्हीकल इज 2.44 मीटर व्हिच इज शोन हियर एंड द साइड क्लियरेंस इज 0.53 मीटर and the clear distance between the vehicle is 1.06 meter. So we have to keep the overall width of the pavement as 7 meter for two lane road. Now in this table the lane is given as well as the width of the lane is given in meter. Now for single lane road the width is 3.75 meter. For two lane road without curb the width is given as 7 meter. For two lane with curb, the width is given as 7.5 meter. For intermediate lane, the width is given as 5.5 meter. And for multiple lane, the overall width is given as 3.75 into number of lanes. So, if we want to calculate the width of this pavement, then it will be equals to 3.75 into 4. That will be the overall width of the pavement. Now we can move to the next topic, that is curb. Now what is curb? Curb is boundary between pavement and footpath, which is shown here. That is known as curb. It provides lateral support to the pavement. Why it is generally provided in the pavement? Because it provides lateral support to the pavement. Now the next is the divider. Now why divider is used? Because it separates the road traffic moving in opposite direction so that chance of head-on accidents can be reduced. Now if we are providing a divider like this, then the chances of head-on accidents like this will be reduced. It also reduces the glare effect due to headlight of the opposite vehicle, because in this divider we are planting small plants and trees which will absorb all the light, so that it will reduces the glare effect due to headlight of the opposite vehicle. As per IRC, minimum width of divider for rural highway is 5 meter, subjected to minimum of 3 meter if land is restricted. It means that we have to provide a minimum width of divider for rural highway, that is 5 meter, but when the land is restricted, we have to provide a minimum of 3 meter wide divider. Now this question had been asked in this year in the GATE examination, so this point is very important, that is the minimum width of divider which will be equals to 5 meter. Now the next is the shoulder. Extra width provided adjacent to the outer edges of pavement for emergency purposes like breakdown of vehicle, emergency overtaking, etc. Now you all had seen the paved surface of the pavement where we had provided the bituminous and the aggregate mixture. Okay, on the sides of this bituminous pavement there will be an unpaved surface like this. Now this unpaved surface is generally provided for emergency purposes like breakdown of vehicle, emergency overtaking, etc. And after this unpaved surface there will be a curb like this, and after that curb there will be footpath. So as per Indian Road Congress, the first recommendation is minimum width of shoulder for two lane road is 2.5 meter. It means that for two lane road the minimum width of shoulder is 2.5 meter. Now the next recommendation as per Indian Road Congress is कैम्बर ऑफ शोल्डर इज 0.5% मोर देन कैम्बर ऑफ रोड. इट मीन्स दैट इफ वी हैव टू प्रोवाइड द कैम्बर ऑफ शोल्डर देन इट विल बी 0.5% मोर देन द कैम्बर ऑफ रोड. बट इट इज सब्जेक्टेड टू अ मिनिमम ऑफ 3%. इट मीन्स दैट द मिनिमम कैम्बर ऑफ शोल्डर इज 3%. Now the next recommendation as per Indian Road Congress is on super elevated section camber of shoulder is same as camber of road. It means that if the super elevated section is present anywhere along a particular pavement then camber of shoulder is same as that of the camber of road. Now one numerical is there for the camber of shoulder, that what should be the camber of shoulder adjacent to the cement concrete road in heavy rainfall area. Now we know that for cement concrete type road in case of heavy rainfall area the camber of road is generally 2%. So we will write camber of road is equals to 2% as per Indian Road Congress. Now we have to determine the camber of shoulder. As we have discussed earlier, the camber of shoulder is 0.5% more than the camber of road. So it will be equals to 2 plus 0.5, it will be equals to 2.5%. But this is not the camber of shoulder because the minimum camber of shoulder is 3%. So it should not be less than 3%. So camber of shoulder is equals to 3% because the minimum value of camber of shoulder is restricted to 3%. That is all about the width of pavement, curb, divider and shoulder. Thank you very much, students.